Yesterday, that is 2nd October 2021, in the Uri sector, along the LOC, own troops, that is the Indian Army troops, have observed some suspicious movements along the LC, and parties were sent along, search party was sent along the suspicious movement route, and it was found that some contraband, which is most likely drugs, has been dumped, has been in fact dropped, and the carriers, the drug peddlers, the those trying to smuggle drugs into our side of the LC, they have, upon observing the movement of the troops, run away from there and dropped their contraband at the spot. This has been recovered by the troops of the Indian Army, and the same has been further handed over to us, and legal proceedings in the matter have been initiated. Upon a basic weighing, including all the seized material, this has come to around 25 to 30 kgs of contraband that has been recovered from the site. Other than this, there are other seizures that have been found at the spot. These includes one cap, there are a couple of backpacks, there are a couple of gunny bags, and the same will be displayed to you soon after the press conference. And these have markings of made in Pakistan, and other Pakistani markings are there on these bags. The huge quantity of contraband, which as per the current black market valuation is coming to around 20 to 25 crores. And it's a huge catch in that sense. The troops are alert, and the synergy on the border is intact, and we are trying our level best that all these attempts of narco terror, where drugs are being pushed in to fund terrorism here in the valley, these are stopped, and there are no disturbances to the internal security climate of Kashmir.
Exactly, a catch, sir.